Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Assassin Jack here. Welcome back to Shadow of the Colossus. It's been a minute since I've actually played this fucking game. I'm pretty sure I've only beat the third Colossus. We're gonna listen to this because I haven't heard this in forever. I'm pretty sure it's actually been a year since I've touched this game. I only beaten the second and third Colossus. I don't even remember how to play this game. So, we're gonna relearn everything as we go along. I am fucking tired as shit. And it's not fun. But we're here. We be here. We're making videos. We're making content. Even if people think that content might not be good. We be here. We be vibing. Die next voice. The land of the waste. Vast green fields. Row of guiding graves. Is a giant indeed, but fearful it is not. And I'm just awake. Oh, fuck. Okay, jump, roll. Call horse, crouch. Aim. Light, okay. How do I hop on you? Just like that, crawl up his ass, let's go. Fuck. Wait, I gotta say hi to my sister. How do I move a pharaoh? There we go. Okay, fuck you. I need to say hi to my sister. Hello, sister. Why are you still sleeping? Oh, wait, hold on. Can I get the money shot? I was able to zoom in before. How'd I do that? Oh, close. Oh, shine that light on them toes. Those dogs be barking. Anyway, I'm gonna go save your life. Come on, Hero. Yeah. Oh, that's a cliff. Come on. Yeah. Jesus fuck. This way. Oh god, I hate controls. Okay. We go this way. Oh yeah, I forgot. It takes stamina to hold a sword. It's been so long since I played this game, I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. We're just gonna go this way and pray that I'm going the right way. You know, it's how it be sometimes. Cause I am shit at this game. Come on, Haro. Go faster, my steed. This is totally not fucking creepy at all. It's so weird, in this land, there's only fucking you and the Colossi. No one else, and lizards. I can't forget about the lizards. Lizards make good food. Oh. I found the next area! Okay, it is this area. Got it. Okay, Errol, let's not be falling down the cliff now, my friend. Falling down cliffs is not a good idea. We don't need you getting hurt, my friend. You are my lovely horse, and I do not want to lose you. You are my best friend. Let's go, buddy. Pretty sure this is it. Hello, friend. You're just out in the open field. Oh, you're a horse. Hey, I have a horse too. His name's Arrow. What's your name? What's your name, buddy? Oh, you a big boy. Arrow. Arrow, move. Run, my boy. Get me in this hole. Yeah, he right there. Thank you, sword. I'm Otto. Otto, you need to leave. You need to leave. Otto. Otto. Come on. Come on, big boy. Oh, fuck. Arrow, you need to run. Arigato. Okay, you definitely saw me go down. Oh, fuck. You definitely saw me go down here. Or not. Hey, yo. Yo, hey. Uh-uh. Get your ass back here. Yeah, take that, you bitch. Where the fuck's my bow and arrow? Why don't I have that? Hi, friend. Oh, fuck. Ow. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck. Hi, friend. Come on! Yes, there you go. There you go, baby. Stick your head down there like that. We're doing fine. We're doing fine. We're doing fine, I tell you. Running into a wall because I clicked the wrong fucking thing. We're doing fine. Time to ride him! You shake, hold on. Yeah, shake that ass. They got sword. That's the bow. Put away the bow. Fuck yeah! Lon! Full charge! Stab it! Oh fuck! Where's the other fucking- oh god! Jumping on your head? It is! Fuck! Oh, you're gonna die, buddy. I'm sorry. Fuck yeah. R.I.P. little buddy. Even though you're not fucking little. Time to get dicked down by some shadows. Let's go. Shadows. No, no, not again. Otto! Otto! Otto, no! See, hi Otto, you get to see me die. I got dicked down by some shadows spewing black shit out of my mouth. It's kind of disgusting, in all honesty. This reminds me of Bendy and the Ink Machine. Just this part here. Because if you die in Bendy and the Ink Machine, oh god. I turned on my phone. Mistakes. Mistakes mid. But if you die in Bendy and the Ink Machine, you fucking go through like a little black part now and being watched by four of them. It's slowly becoming more and more of a gangbang. Mister. Ooh, selling their feet on Feet Finder. She okay, Otto? Right, I'm doing this for my sister, right? The love of my life, my sister. Who's been selling way too many feet pics on Feet Finder? Working two jobs currently, that's how I'm making money. Thy next foe is... It casts a colossal shadow across the misty lake. You said the name of the game. As it soars through the sky to reach its... It is no easy task. Oh my god, it's the... Hi, birds. Where'd you come from? I don't know. We're gonna go take on a bird now. Come on, Otto. Let's go. We got a bird. We got a bird to catch. This way again. I am terrified. Yeah. We can do this together. Fuck the lizards. So many of them. This one actually terrifies me because I do not know how long this is gonna fucking take. Oh no. I can't take arrow past this, can I? Nope. I gotta swim and do parkour. That went so well last time. It went... I'm gonna drown. I could very much be wrong. Almost waiting for the cutscene to happen, you know? There's no real light over here, so I don't know where the fuck I'm going or what I'm doing. Oh, yep. Here we are. I don't want to deal with it. Hi, buddy. God, that's so cool. Oh, these things are made of like stone and shit and they can fly. That's fucking sick. Hi, friend. Toby. Oh, I did hit it. Oh, fuck, it's flying. Because I'm pretty sure it flies underneath this, I could just jump on it. Toby! Or I'm gonna get fucking played. Hi, bird friend. These things do I go to? Oh, don't tell me he was coming over here. Hi, friend. Oh, fuck. Maybe not enough. Fuck. Why am I so shit with a bow and arrow? Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Hell yeah! Holy shit, we're flying! We're zooming! Holy fuck! Pull the sword. Pull out your sword, goddammit. Dude, this is sick! Where's his first thing? Where the fuck's your sword? His first thing on his wing or on his tail? I'm gonna let go for a second. Make sure the first thing's on the back of his tail. It is. Holy shit, hang on. Hang on, buddy Jim. Come on, make it disappear. Fuck you! Yeah. Holy shit, can I just whirl it at its tail? Nope, okay, so. Come on. Oh fuck, grab on. Grab on. Now we're one to grab onto! Now we're- grab his fucking fur! I didn't mean to jump! No! I could have done this in one attempt.
Bring it!
Grab on!
Here we go again! Holy shit! He is so cool. Holy fuck. Why? I had a foot placement! Come on, do your little flappy flap. It's okay. It's okay to flap off, my friend. Never judge. Okay, topside this time. Okay, make sure he's not sideways. We have to... Wait, I could just drop straight down, couldn't I? Wait. It's on the other wing. Wing, hello? Alright, I just need to pull up the sword. Got it. Die! Oh fuck. Oh fuck, he's upside down. Oh fuck, I'm running out of stamina. No! God, fuck, it was just bad timing. Oh! Get you pissed off even more, buddy. You don't even hurt me. You would think a full-on flying tackle from this thing would hurt like the fucking dickens. Like, even with his little bit of shoulder hair, that protects you, it would still hurt like the fucking dickens. Stop being sideways for once, come on, buddy. Come on. I know you don't like flying sideways all the time. No! No! Stay! Stay!
Got it!
Get stabbed! Fuck you! Riding the wind. I just fall. Oh god. This one just has the worst death. It just falls into the water and just drowns. Okay, swim. Swim away from the darkness. Straight down. Straight down. No! Don't let it take me. Don't let it take me. I don't want to get gang banged by six people now. Please. Please, no. It's not here. Am I safe? Oh, nope, there's the gal. Oh, god. It's even worse, I'm underwater.
Die next to Bow is it?
How many colossals are there? Is it 15, give or take? And I'm at 5?
Oh, it just breaks this time. I don't even get to stand up first.
Things are progressing a lot more faster than what it seems.
Also, how long are we getting knocked out for?
Next to four is it? A giant lurks underneath the temple. it's lust for the destruction of a fool, and he's not.
Okay, so next person's underneath the castle. There's 16 Colossi total. I think that's enough for two per episode, right? If you guys want to see more per episode, let me know, because I'm going to try making this a shorter series instead of having like an hour-long episodes for shit. Anyway, that's going to do it for today's episode. We're going to say bye to my sister with all her bird friends. Looking at them toes. Sell those feet on Pig Finder? Anyway, that's going to do it. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. If you guys are new to my channel, consider subscribing. I'd very much appreciate it. Let's get the channel up in the numbers. It needs to happen. Sooner or later. Anyway, I'm Assassin Jack. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.